In the early 19th century, a geologist called Charles Lyell wrote a book called The Principles of Geology, which laid the foundations for the modern science of geology. What I have here are some fossils he collected around Paris, and these fossil gastropods, or snail shells, were used to work out the relative ages of different rock layers in that area.